I gotta get in there. No money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. MJ, I took out all of Hammerhead's goons. They were using the place to print money. Also, I found another encrypted file.
This is great, Peter. I can use all of this. And I'll jump on the encryption ASAP.
Thanks, MJ. Going down. MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, place is locked down, but not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan.
Moving this stable stuff around's got me beat. How you holding up?
I feel like I'm getting shafted on the brakes. I need a whole hour to recoup, and they're only giving me 15 minutes.
I hear ya. Working us to the bone.
I hear some of this stuff can power you up. Thinking of doing that for myself.
Are you serious? If the boss finds out you touched whatever's in there, you're dead.
I'll take my chances. Besides, with that stuff powering me up, no.
Right. I'll be watching from the side.
Okay. I didn't imagine that.
Kill the spider first!
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts!
Quit messing around! Boss wants his head!
Does it take to steal ultra-high tech from an international agency? Guess we'll find out!
He's too damn fast! I did some damage! I'm gonna end this!
That's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. Huh. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. Not only was this place Hammerhead's Sable distribution front, it was also storing a ton of Sable servers. I cleared it out, and I'm sending you another file to decrypt.
Amazing, Pete. Thank you. The story's really coming together.
Glad to hear it. Going down. Hey, MJ. I'm at an old speakeasy crawling with Hammerhead's goons. Wanna guess what they're protecting?
Probably more than just an expired liquor license. See if you can find anything that'll tell us more about his operation.
10-4, Spidey out.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life.
The boss has a great Better investigate.
Spider-Man's been here!
No more games, fellas! We gotta get this freak!
You guys charging a cover? I'm kinda short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
Yeah!
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life. The boss has great taste.
Yeah, he does. I hear he's trying to buy out the bar with no name.
Max, really? You think he'll turn that dump into a place like this?
Maybe. Though it'll probably just end up as another storage unit.
Man, we just filled an entire warehouse with that Sable stuff. We got more coming in?
Oh, yeah. Loads more. The boss is prepping for something big.
That's what I keep hearing. That, Olympus stuff.
Bingo. We'll be finding out all about it soon enough.
Heads up! How long? Spider problem. Yo, I need backup.
This better not be another wild goose chase.
Dreams.
He's down!
Manta!
Charging a cover? I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
Bring him back, guard! I'll break your friggin' jaw!
Yeah.
jumping around! Shoot him dead!
Hey, fellas! This joint got giga water? And that's what they used to call drinks, right? I'm also doing important stuff.
Just keep doing what you're doing while I talk at you. It seems like the captain, Yuri, got some baggage.
Who doesn't?
Yeah. There's some old police records here. Did you know she's a third-generation cop?
Huh. Runs in the family.
Kind of. Yuri's father was kicked off the force, convicted and imprisoned for accepting bribes. Mafia bribes.
He was dirty?
Dirty as it comes. Looks to me like Yuri's trying to make up for her dad's mistakes and taking the Mafia down in the process.
Heavy! No wonder she's going so hard on this!
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead stuff, but this is pretty compelling stuff. Call me back soon.
Identical to this one right behind those doors!
What the...
Shame they destroyed so much of this place. It's actually really nice.
And see.
I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Magia. She stopped following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.
We're here to talk about a hot-button issue today, folks, and that's crime boss Hammerhead. It turns out that petty argument at the Harlem Sanitarium was actually a Magia smackdown against this flat-top flop. But here's the thing about Hammerhead, valued listeners. He might be an unhinged, rampaging cop killer who my assistant Jared keeps calling a beta for reasons that I'm certain must be shark-related, but he has some interesting ideas. What's so wrong with pining for the good old days? Hammerhead wants to bring New York back to a time where people didn't get offended by everything, and spiders were just bugs you killed in your apartment, and I didn't have to take blood pressure medication. Now, if we could just stop him from destroying the city and its citizens in the process, wow, that would be great. all, I'd just like to make it clear that I am perfectly capable of running this show alone and absolutely know how to work this computer by myself. Shut it, Jared, I'm getting to it. But you, loyal listeners, should know that I choose not to. I'm getting to it. And that's why I have decided, of my own accord, that's enough, Jared, to bring my assistant, Jared, back to the Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson operation. And to apologize to him on the air is what I'm doing now. Right now. And are you serious? Are you really doing this right now, you little... And to give him a raise. Tune back in soon for more Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Valley Unit. Officers transporting key hammerhead witness requesting backup. Please respond.
You didn't need to call for backup.
I really did.
You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks?
Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
They're moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite. Against the law. You boys wouldn't want to commit a crime now, would you? Could have gone badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Too close. Radio the offsite safe house. Tripling the guard on this guy for the trial.
We don't need you here right now.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good, but hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay. On to the Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time.
Witness reports ongoing property destruction. Officers needed at the yards. Please copy.
Today, on Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson. The Magia are turning the streets of Manhattan into a gang war. Why, you ask? Because nobody listened to me when they had the chance! If we just cleaned up the city, returned to our collective senses, and run Spider-Man out of town, not necessarily in that order, then a psychopathic crime boss wouldn't be wrecking New York in some misguided pursuit of that same goal. Look, Hammerhead's impulse to take us back to a simpler time before any of us had heard of web shooters isn't wrong, but his methods are obscene. Attacking the police, terrifying citizens, the man gives simpler time a bad name. Like this internal sodium-free beverage I'm being forced by the medical establishment to drink for my health gives soda a bad name. Meanwhile, where's our city's so-called savior, Spider-Man, in all this? I need to lay down.
Now. I think Hammerhead's guys are getting worse at this. What if that were even possible?
All units, reports of a vehicle collision. Foul play suspected. Officers needed... on scene in Clinton.
like a street-side interrogation down there. Better check. Miss me? That's everyone safe. I'll let the EMTs handle it from here. Bad Hammerhead thugs. No more firing lines for you.
I knew you'd show up. Thanks, Spider-Man.
You must be a little shaken up.
I think I'll need several relaxing bubble baths, but, I'll be fine.
Don't worry. The police will pick you up in a bit.
Thank you, Spidey.
Those cops are moving a Hammerhead witness. I should follow just in case.
Gotta get this guy on the road. Hammerhead's looking for him.
He's that important of a witness?
He's that important.
Okay, time to roll to the new safe house.
Up to the convoy to make sure nothing happens to it. Thank you. You're in timeout.
Spider-Man! The way we'll get at the witness is here!
Witness tampering is against the law. You boys wouldn't want to commit a crime now, would you?
Look up, you moron!
Happy to let the police...
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Hammerhead informant in danger. Those cops could use a hand.
Your mom's still at the same address? Don't worry, we'll find out. Unless you stop hiding behind those pigs!
I know you guys wouldn't know the right thing if it was shooting you in the face, but for the record, your friend's doing it!
Someone needs a nap.
All units, reports of hostile vehicles exchanging fire, possibly Magia.
Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Stopping for you, Hammerhead Troll!
Oh, yes, you are! Whether you want to or not!
They're away! I know what you did the last time you guys showed up here!
No, no! I'm back that fire, boy!
Okay, Maja, your turn. You know that now I have to beat you guys up just as bad as those hammerhead thugs behind you, right? One less high-speed chase on the streets. You're welcome, taxi drivers.
All units, shootout in progress. Please respond. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Never thought I'd find myself feeling sympathy for the Maja. Here I am. You guys even tried talking through your feelings yet?
We can't lose anyone else!
Wow. Funny how Hammerhead and Maja thugs look exactly alike under a bunch of webbing. Thugs fighting Maja thugs. Whoever wins is still a loser. Come on, arguing in public like this really isn't classy, folks.
This isn't your problem, Spider-Man!
funny how Hammerhead and Maja thugs look exactly alike under a bunch of webbing. Hammerhead's really going with public executions for likability?
Huh. But I
the rest of you too! I don't have all day to deal with you! I got stuff to
do! You can't do this! Speaking the truth is the right thing to do!
Aha! I knew I had the right people!
What? I'm not with them!
You gotta believe me!
You let these nice folks go.
You're going down.
It's cool. I'm sure your prison wear is gonna be just as stylish as your suits. Don't worry. Excuse me, pardon me.
Spider-Man? Spider-Man, I'm huge!
What are you looking at? I hate to bother
you. Buddy.
Could you, like, do something? Hammerhead thugs get directly into the sea.
You picked the wrong street.
Please, don't hold.
Hammerhead, run.
I don't even know who that is.
Don't you watch the news? You should have
you pay interest.
That's right. You pay interest.
What are you doing, jerk?
I'm appropriating your vehicle.
Your what?
The car. We're taking it.
I know what appropriating means, you idiot. Get away from my car.
I saw you. Phone up. Taking a photo of me.
Someone called for a ride?
How'd these hammerhead guys get here so
fast? 4.9 stars.
Keep running, Spider-Man! You can't outrun us!
Done. Hammerhead's men are the worst threat to this city since the smell of garbage cans in August.
Shootout in progress. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
Hammerhead's ripping the streets apart with this gang war.
You think Hammerhead's good for this city?
Come on, arguing in public like this really isn't classy, folks. The Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time. An execution. I've got to stop those hammerhead thugs.
I'm sure you're the guy that broke up with my sister. These streets belong to hammerhead, Spider-Man.
How about you let these nice folks go? It's cool. I'm sure your prison wear is going to be just as stylish as your suits.
You're the reason I went to the cops. Thanks, Spidey.
You're for real.
Don't worry. The police will pick you up in a bit.
Thank you, Spidey.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
In shootouts. Thanks, Hammerhead.
You're just not very observant.
All right, everybody out of the pool.
Eyes up, boys!
Ah! police can handle both sides of this fight from here. A lot easier for them just to use a rideshare.
Well, it's true! Okay, I'm aiming for the window, straight through. You got this! The wall. Just like that. There! Okay, I'm aiming for the window, straight through. You got this! The wall. Just like that. There! Don't Hammerhead goons know that everyone in this city is just trying to make a living?
You just like, oh man.
I don't know what my camera would have done if I had to come
Hammerhead's guys are down. Gotta get after the Maja. How about you guys pull over, and then I can just deal with the Hammerhead guys.
Why, you little...
Where do all these Hammerhead guys get their suits? One less high-speed chase on the streets. You're welcome, taxi drivers. Being used in shootouts. Thanks, Hammerhead. Even tried talking through your feelings yet? Police can handle both sides of this fight from here.
Available units, please respond to a vehicle collision in the district. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Did I startle you?
Come for some action too?
Look, if you want to hang out with me less, you just gotta do less crimes.
I am taking out
of our business.
Okay, no more immediate danger. The police are on their way.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Officers near firehouse, please copy.
Those cops are moving a Hammerhead witness. I should follow just in case.
So why are we moving him before the trial?
Word is the location's been compromised. Hammerhead's gonna hit it soon.
Oh, man. We should really get going then.
Okay, time to roll to the new safe house.
Man, don't ask my brother to work for a bit. He's freaking unemployed now. Thanks a lot.
Better catch up to the convoy to make sure nothing happens to it. Witness tampering is against the law. You boys wouldn't want to commit a crime now, would you?
I don't know where that came from!
Happy to let the police take it from here. Hope the trial goes well. And the lesser of two evils is also kind of evil, you know? how Hammerhead and Maja thugs look exactly alike under a bunch of webbing. Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe. We're safe. Great. Oh, sorry, fellas. Tickets are all sold out. And those nice recliner seats, too. I gotta come up with a better name for him.
We're gonna pound your face in.
Eat this!
We're losing guys! Let him run!
You know, if you'd have just stayed home, you wouldn't have to pay so much for popcorn! I hear this one is better on demand anyways.
We're losing too many guys!
I'll break your friggin' jaw!
You ask for it. Never touches the ground. More guys on the roof. They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs.
Head down!
Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex. Bombs are on a timer. Gotta hurry.
I'm gonna get this.
One bomb down, one to go. Rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. One bomb down, one to go. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suit must be so constricting. You should try spandex.
Too many men down. Boss wants his head.
Now they're on the other rooftop. Of course.
I'm caught!
More explosives. Gotta move fast. Down. There's two. The crowd holds its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play. The crowd goes wild. Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker. Welcome to the air show. Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case. Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously. Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away with the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
Hey, guys! It's me, obviously.
Really don't have time for this today, Screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high-stakes life-or-death challenges! Come on! You know you want to join the fun! Don't keep my audience waiting!
Friends, our streets are safer than ever before, thanks to the tireless efforts of the swinging spectacle, Spider-Man.
Oh, just kidding! Our streets are actually in more literal danger than they've ever been, because it seems like someone, the Hammerhead's idiot men, resort to digging up roads in the middle of rush hour! It's clear that the only way crime boss Hammerhead thinks he can get people to listen to his pleas for a return to decency is by actually razing this city to the ground. And while I frankly find the sentiment admirable, just like my doctor thinks it's admirable that I've cut back on alcohol consumption, I think we can all agree that we'd much rather get home on time and alive than late and dead. Meanwhile, Spider-Man, it seems, is actively assisting the Magia during all this. Spider-Man or Spider-Mob? You decide.
Attention units. Received reports of sniper fire, possibly Magia. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Getting pretty sick of these hammerhead guys and their fancy guns. I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Okay, since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time I do one of her shows. Once I get enough pings, I can triangulate, find her hideout, and send her on early hiatus, straight to Rikers.